Tonight is another night of heavy fight action at the Face Club.
For him.